What is going on, guys? Ooh, you saw the title of this, and I don't know what to expect. This is Breaking Benjamin. Everybody's heard of Breaking Benjamin. I think I've listened to, whatever the album, I don't even know what the name of the album is. It's where the dude's on, like, the front cover looking like an angel kind of thing. Obviously, the 100% classic, The Diary of Jane. Everyone's heard that song. So have I. But I haven't heard anything else since that album. So I'm just going to jump right in here and listen to something new. This track is called Blood, and I have no idea what the band sounds like anymore, but I'm super excited to find out. So let's get right into it. This sounds heavier than I remember. I recognize that voice. Dude, okay, very obvious. Dude, this sounds exactly like the Breaking Benjamin I remember. So that's really cool. That's really cool being. I don't know how many years along the line we are with this track. I know it's one of their newer ones, but I think that's really cool. They've sort of, at least from this perspective so far, maintained their sort of sound. So that's really cool. Recognize the vocalist voice immediately. Those growls layered in there, real subtle underneath the vocals. Really, really nice. And the riffage, just so reminiscent of everything that I've heard in the past. So this is really good so far. Staring into my soul. These vocals are amazing. It's got the groove. A little more. I love the layered growls. Filthy. Dude, I love how they're layering those growls. It's got that, like, I would call it that, like, radio-friendly sound, but it still has that, like, intensity, and it's because they're not putting the growls and the screams so far forward that it's, like, in your face. It's just layered right underneath there, so you get the effect, but it's not overwhelming. It sounds amazing. Amazing voice. That is it. Jammer. Dude, that was a jammer. 2018. Okay, so this is way newer than, yeah, this right here. Phobia. Okay, I recognize that, but this is Phobia. Okay, dude, a jam, absolute jam. That is so cool that even here in 2018, that their music still has the sound from so long ago. That Phobia album was before 2010. I was listening to that in like early high school, middle school. So that is so cool. This track here was Blood, Breaking Benjamin, obviously. Loved all the sounds, like I said, very reminiscent of what I remember from so long ago. But a little bit, maybe it was a little bit more heavy. I haven't listened to the other tracks in so long, so I'm gonna have to go back and refresh myself. But what I really loved in here, the iconic voice. Their vocalist has an amazing voice. It's one of those voices that as soon as you hear it, you're like, that's Breaking Benjamin. And their song structure too, and the riffage and the overall sound is just very reminiscent of what I remember. So that's just amazing. But those growls, the intense moments, they weren't overwhelming. They weren't overbearing. They were just kind of tucked right underneath the instrumental, underneath the sort of clean vocals, the sing screams and things. And it just sounded amazing. And it just had that groove. That was awesome. If you guys have listened to anything recent from Breaking Benjamin, feel free to throw some suggestions out there, because I have not dabbled in anything since that one album, Phobia. So I'm super curious to see more and listen to more. So suggest down below. And as always, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. I will see you on the next one.